We did a smoke bomb umbrella photo shoot. This is how it turned out.